choose your own doctors and hospitals. Certain plans even include discount dental and prescription programs. Remember, for the daily cost of a pack of cigarettes, you can get the insurance you deserve at a price you can afford. Call Synergy Health today.
Parkinson's has given me something to celebrate for. A chance to make a difference in the lives of those patients.
The Michael J. Fox Foundation does not just fund research, they fund results.
By finding the science that will lead to breakthrough treatments.
It's made progress for a cure.
The Michael J. Fox Foundation and Fox Sports ask you to join our team.
Because it takes a major league effort to strike out Parkinson's. Please go to MichaelJFox.com.
Reason you're fat puppy.
Well, hard to say in terms of physical proximity, but he was killed by the predator that Captain Harry mentioned in an attack on other Al-Qaeda leaders. So I think the political symbolism of killing Osama's son, if in fact that's what happened, is very significant. It shows that the hunt for bin Laden goes on. We just talked about
really.
Sons or more or less, depending on your count, some of whom have been killed. I think very hard to know. It's not a transparent organization. But I think his connection with Iran that Catherine mentioned is is also very significant. These ties among Islamic extremists remain things we need to know a lot more about.
What is it psychologically being an Al Qaeda ambassador? I mean, what is the mindset? Is it a revenge issue now? What does this mean to a terrorist organization?
Well, I think the fact that these ground strikes and others have been decimating Thai government leadership, added to the death of one of Bin Laden's own sons, has to have a psychological effect on the operation. And, you know, we're here debating in Washington whether we want to have the CIA involved in this, where at the same time our military is killing this leadership from the air. So I think it just shows it's a war you have to keep up the pressure. And this news, as it gets around the region,
I'm not giving you any of this food. No. Because it will make you fat, that's why. You are too fat. Yes, you are. You're a little fat puppy.
Well, it's certainly not the time to let those here in Washington who are ringing the bell about the CIA assassination program that was apparently never implemented. Hey, what the Americans would say, these people attacked us. 3,000 Americans and other kinds of counterfeit. Why is it taking so long? So I think that would have a domestic impact here.
Come and give me a kiss, kid. Will you give me a kiss, kid?
My guess is he is, and he's in that border area.
Come here.
Pakistan and Afghanistan. It's
come here.
Wild country, very hard to find. We just need to keep
kiss, kid. That's a sweet baby. But you're still not getting my lunch.
Thank you.
Okay. No lunch. I see you eyeballing it. Do you want my lunch? It's my lunch. That's what makes it my lunch. You already had yours. She's not begging. Kyle, he's not begging. Sassy again, she's laying there not begging. But you are begging.
The Cleveland Clinic motto is putting patients first, and so he likes to spotlight it as a place where healthcare doesn't necessarily mean more expensive healthcare.
Hi.
Struggling to pay for his health care benefits, and so that's how the event will get kicked off. We'll see if there's any.
You're not going to be quiet until I give you a noodle, are you? You're going to have one noodle, aren't you?
Thank you very much.
Now, will you please go lay down? Go lay down. Go lay down. No, you're going to talk more, aren't you? Huh? I just love you, Lulu.